As I was out in the Andes and the Appalachian Trail even, I had been asking myself, why the hell am I doing this? 6 months of walking and it benefits absolutely no one in the world but myself. I decided in that moment that my life was going to be about service. I didn't have a PhD, I didn't have any kind of special credentials or skills. I just saw that every friend that I've got has had that same feeling I had, where they want to do more, where they wish that there were some way that they could give back to the places they play. And I just saw that there's a huge opportunity. It's so cool to me that no longer do we have to just kind of be armchair conservationists, but instead you can do something. And this is a great opportunity to do something.